Hi, my name is Nick Mihailovski. I'm going to quickly walk you through the Google Analytics tree map demo. In this demo, we get data from the Google Analytics Google Data API, and we return an HTML table. And that table is then visualized using the Protovis SVG library into a really fancy tree map here. When you just get the data as a table, here we're looking at rows and rows of HTML data, about 500 rows here of Google Analytics data. We're looking at the different pages people came to visit your website, and the total number of people who came through that certain page. With this visualization, what we're able to do is visualize how many entrances for a particular page is, and how many bounces people came to the site. And a bounce is a one page view visit. So when you come to the site, you only see one page, and you leave, we define it as a bounce. We calculate the bounce rate as the total number of bounces divided by entrances. So what this visualization allows us to do is the larger boxes show us pages that have higher traffic. We see this U plus 2 page has the most entrances at 55,000, while some of these much smaller pages have much less. So the size of the box represents the traffic. The color represents the bounce rate. Generally, a low bounce is good, and what's colored is green, and a higher bounce is bad, and we color it as red. And so we've added some interaction here with some JQuery, so that way you can filter out different pages that have high entrances, so that way you can make the smaller entrances larger. And so quickly we can come in here and see this was green, and this page here has a low bounce rate, 8.54%. This page here also had a low bounce rate, 1.36. But then let's look at some of the red, and we can quickly see this page had a 90.7%. So there's a quick way to take a boring HTML table and transform it into something really beautiful using Protovis, JQuery, and SVG.